Guys, this says this was built in 1909 to vent steam from the hot mineral water that was piped throughout the park. And goes on to tell about it. And this is the wildest thing I have ever seen in my life. Look at this. I mean, it's, there's like water running off of it. And it's just a massive buildup of minerals. This thing is too cool.